The 200 meter champion for the 2020 edition of the NAS Interprovincial Athletics Championship. Gona, how do you feel after winning this race?
Well, firstly, I would like to thank God for this opportunity. This was a tough race, as you can see, but I managed to pull through. It's been a long season. The last race was ran in March in Pretoria. So since then, I've been trying to train, but with no competition, it's not the same. But I'm happy that I got the opportunity to compete today, and I'm quite happy with the result, and I know where I'm lacking, so I'm going to go back to the drawing board and work with the coaches and see where we can improve on.
Okay, so what can we look forward to from you? I mean, there's the Algeria African Championships, there's the Tokyo Olympics coming up. What can we look forward from you?
Well, definitely my goal is to qualify for both events, so I'm working towards that. So, of course, to qualify, I'm going to have to run personal best in both events. So, definitely, you can look forward to that. I've been putting in the work, and it's work in progress, and we are getting there bit by bit.
All right. Any last words to the fans, to the coaches, and the people who have been supporting you?
No, I just want to thank everyone, the supporters, the coaches, the management. This was a wonderful race, well organized. So, well done to everyone, the race organizers. Just want to thank you all. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you so much, man. Here with Geren Muishi, bronze medalist in the 200 meter final. Before the race started, you said you had mixed feelings. How do you feel now?
At the end of the day, it's about competing and having fun. So I think today was a markup on what we need to do, what we need to improve, and I'm pretty sure when we get back to training, we'll try and fix those areas that we failed to implement on today.
Okay, well, what can we expect from you? I mean, there's African Championships coming up, there's the Tokyo Olympics coming up. How are you feeling about that? And what are you doing towards that?
Like I said, I want to make sure that I put in the work every day, make every session count, and then at the end of the day, obviously, everyone wants to represent their country. So we actually have positive hopes for qualifying for the All Africa Games. And we are also positive that we might actually try and make good time so that we can go to the Olympics in Tokyo. So it's all in the training. I'm pretty sure if we utilize all the time we have till the qualifying period ends for the Tokyo Games, I'm pretty sure we can find one or two races where we can actually hit the times and qualify for the Games.
Okay, final words to all the organizers, to the people who have been supporting you, and anyone else.
Watch this space. We're still getting there. This was just a small, small piece. As time goes on, we'll be able to perform at our best. Today, it was just a little test. You compete, you win some, you lose some, you move.
Thank you.